Hello and welcome back to Just Cause 4.
Perfect.
Oye, Rico. It's Luis. Sargento here. Mira a mí, un Michoacán kios vacíos.
Right.
At the factory.
Sargento and Izzy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Who's Izzy?
Hola, I'm the hacker.
Hello. Hi. Patch what you've got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me. Already done.
You have an AR lens? Like a little computer on your eyeball?
Something like that. Let's get started.
Oh.
Okay, Sargento. You're up.
Oh yeah, I need to start a tether.
That worked. Generator's well shielded.
Can you turn it off?
I think I can use my grappling hook to rip the plating off. And now I guess I shoot it in the guts. One generator down.
Oh, right, yeah.
Yeah.
So basically.
Okay, two more to go. You know where to look.
Yeah, over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on now.
Down, one to go.
I'm patched into the black end.
Yeah, I made a mole out of mining out of molehill.
Here's the last one. Generators are all off.
The doors just opened.
Choppers and troops headed this way, Rico.
Oh.
Better nice. Wake this place up or we'll be fighting them off with sticks and stones.
So much sticks and stones.
I'm heading in.
Find the breakers and flip them.
The slipper switch.
Need to use my grappling hook.
That one don't.
Here's the other one. Breakers are on.
And the Black Hand are almost here.
Just hit the master override.
Oh. Alright, power the facility up.
We're in business. Let's call everyone in.
Just give the order.
Hmm. Oh man, they're having fun out there.
You got us those guns just in time. They Black Hand are deploying their forces across the river.
We won't be able to advance the line without more fighters.
Any ideas?
We became soldiers after what you did in the slums. Create more chaos. More recruits will come. A whole army of chaos.
Sounds good to me.
This is what you wanted from the start.
Oscar Espinosa owns this island. The people can't fight him without losing their jobs, their homes. And even if they tried, what chance would they have against a Black Hand? We have a mutual goal, Rico. You help these people defeat the Black Hand, and we'll help you get to Oscar Espinosa.
Okay, Mira. We'll do it your way. What's first?
I got some ideas, Rico. I will ready your eyeball with more information.
Okay.
Whole army of chaos.
Sure. Army of chaos.
Sounds like fun. Alright. The fuck's that we'll go over here? What I should have done to begin with. Right, let's start this.
Load up the truck. We're leaving in 60 seconds.
Did you organize this ambush?
See, most of the stuff we recovered is standard Black ammunitions. But I also found some of these. We're not sure what they do. We didn't want to mess with them. There's a bunch more left in the truck.
Good, fine, Sargento. These could be useful.
Oh, balloons.
You don't have a screwdriver.
Are you adding that to your grappler? No holas.
You have to make do with whatever you find.
What are you gonna do with that? Get chimba!
Black Hand are coming, Sargento!
Oh, we gotta use the balloons.
I'll drop the truck. I've got a chopper nearby waiting to extract this.
Make sure you get there in one piece.
Gracias, parcero.
That's Spanish.
Moving out!
They're coming! Vámonos! Let's get out of here!
Oh!
That balloon thing is pretty cool, huh?
I think it'll come in handy.
I might have just,
Where'd you learn to plan an ambush?
Out of la vista, you came out of nowhere, and the Black Hand didn't know what hit him. It was epic.
Yeah, that might have been my fault there. My bad. I kind of did that one wrong there. What the hell?
Yeah? What's that in the road?
Must have been some fighting here.
Any ideas, Rico?
Oh yeah, just one.
Hostile in our
helpful out.
Chévere. See, that's what I mean. Stuff like that. You think I'd make a good agent? Like you?
Keep your eyes on the road, Sargento.
I think I could do it. I've always wanted to do something important.
It's complicated, Sargento.
Listo, listo. Later. Mierda! Again?
I'll clear a path.
Try those balloons on those black and huevons.
Up you go.
Use those balloon things again before
okay.
More show up.
What balloon things? Right, yeah. Oh, yeah. No, that's why it's
anyway, good. I learned to improvise a lot in my old life.
See?
Growing up in the slum, mom dead, dad long gone, you figure stuff out.
This is what works for me, Sargento. You find what works for you.
Yes, I guess.
For now, just worry about getting us to the extraction point.
Extraction? Hijo de pucha! I need to call them.
Oh, I got them both.
We'll be waiting. Over and out.
I'm so glad I got this balloon thing.
This is going okay. First mission is bound to have a few, hiccups.
Just focus, Sargento. Drive. They're still coming.
Ouch. They're just going upwards.
there, Rico. How am I doing?
You work out those hiccups, Sargento, and you could be a real operations master for the army.
But I want to be, you know, in the shit, like you.
Guess what? We're in the shit right now.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we are. Look at all these. It's loco, no?
What the hell?
Extraction's not here yet.
Oh, that's nice. I haven't got any weapons.
We gotta hold them off until that chopper gets here.
Load people. Got no
Black
weapons.
Want their supplies back.
I'd like a weapon, please. Where's the weapons crate? Thank you for that.
You hear that? I think the truck is having problems.
Yeah, it's getting shot a lot.
Chopper's almost here. I think that's it for the Black Hand.
You okay from here on out?
What the hell is shooting at me?
You stick together.
Yeah. Hey, think I could call you to help train new recruits? I bet FaceTime with you would really boost morale.
That's a shooting. I'm thinking, who the hell is shooting me? This pendejo's just shooting me. Right then, gentlemen. I'm gonna end this video here, so if you don't mind, leave a like on this video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed. Comment in the comment section, share the video. And I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.